So what's up, y'all? I'm back again with another episode of Ashley Chronicles. So I'm basically on my way to San Juan, Puerto Rico. My best friend is coming with me. I got a chance to go into the cockpit and meet the pilot. Hey, say hi. Okay. So he basically let me sit in his chair, turn on all his gadgets. I was super excited about this. I definitely took a picture. So anyway, as I was flying to Puerto Rico, I definitely was
to San Juan,
with
Puerto
my best
Rico.
friend.
Okay.
She actually flies for an airline, and this is basically how I got all of these hookups. When I got to the hotel, I immediately started to work, okay? I did have my makeup on from earlier that day, and I just tried my best to preserve it, and I decided to do shoots all over the hotel. Now, most of the time when I book to stay anywhere, I always shoot all night. I use all the sceneries in the hotel, and I'm sure people are watching me on the surveillance because most of the time when I get on the elevator, there is always someone there meeting me to be like, "Hey, what you doing?" And I'm like, "Just taking pictures for my company." Okay, so that's basically what happened. He's like, "Wow, you look good." Anyway, I woke up really early the next day because I wanted to get some stuff done, which is content. But first, check out these messages.
Hey guys, so I am in San Juan, Puerto Rico with my bestie. Yay, Brittany came with me to San Juan, Puerto Rico. In actuality, I came with her.
We
okay?
came together.
Exactly. So I hope you guys love my vlog. I am shooting, I'm working, I'm having a good time, and I'm actually helping content creation with my girl. She's actually starting a new YouTube page called
Flight Attendant-ish with Wheels Up Bree.
Hey! So check it out. It will be dropping soon. We're gonna work on some of the footage, and we'll see you later. Bye!
So while on this trip, I did do content for 1028 Awakenings, and I tried to do some meditation. Now, I always try to do meditation, dog word poses, things of that nature when I go anywhere on vacation. I try to do content for all brands. So for Couture Love, 1028 Awakenings, and then also just lifestyle posts and things of that nature. Now, the thing about it is I change clothes literally on site. When Brittany finally woke up for the trip, I was so excited. We got these bomb ass daiquiris. Mine was virgin, but they were so worth it. Anyway, I hadn't talked to Brittany in years, so we talked and talked and talked and talked and talked and talked for hours because there were so many things that we hadn't discussed in so many years, and it was really, really good. Now let's get to the nitty-gritty. Puerto Rico is definitely going underwater. I'm not sure why no one is talking about this, but the tides were so high that it basically scared the shit out of us most of the time. And the baggage claim or the check-in bag was basically non-existent. It was like boop, boop, and it was over. Anyway, y'all, that was my trip to San Juan, Puerto Rico. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I am on my way back to Atlanta, Georgia, to my regular life. That was a day trip to San Juan, Puerto Rico. Bye, y'all.